Finally, I have a propeller, but at what cost? Jimmy.